Let's get into performing strength and range of motion tests with the ActivForce device. To begin a strength test, open up the device app and hit the strength test button. It'll prompt you to choose the left or right side. Pick your side and give it a name, or hit skip if you don't want to name the test. Next, the test screen. Once you're on the test screen, put your patient in position and press start. Then let the device calibrate in the test position. Now tell your patient to push as hard as you can against the device and record a strength measurement. You'll then have the option to move to the next side or redo the test. If you're happy with the test, you can view the results on the ActivForce dashboard or go for another round. Now let's test range of motion. Select range of motion on the app and choose between active, passive, or both. Select the type of motion you're testing, choose your side preference, right, left, both, or not applicable. Again, either name your test or skip it and head to the testing screen. With your patient in position, attach the ActivForce device to the body part you're testing. Hit start and wait for calibration. Guide your patient's leg or limb through the full range of motion until you reach end range. Now you can view the summary or redo the test if needed. You can instantly save the results to the ActivForce dashboard or set up again for another measurement. Performing strength and range of motion tests with ActivForce is so straightforward and convenient, it's quickly becoming an integral part of any practice.